Well, the whole nature of college sports has players coming and going all the time. This year, South Dakota State women's basketball team is solidified in finding their own identity. Coming off a season-opening loss at highly touted Drake at Des Moines, the Jackrabbits are back on the road at Creighton. Game two of the season is coming up next. Jackrabbits with the ball, tied with the Blue Jays. Larson off the dribble, left corner goes to Riley Cascio-Jensen. Larson, extra pass, and found Burkhardt on the right block. Over to Irwin. Irwin's thought of a three inside the paint, makes the extra pass underneath, and the shot goes for Peyton Burkhardt. Jackrabbits with six unanswered. 5:50 to go, accidental contact, 10 to shoot, long three right in front of the Jackrabbit bench is Jalen Agnew. Irwin goes on the dribble, loses control. Nelson picks up the baseline jump shot, good! At the horn, Torrey Nelson, cool collective. Just underway here in the second quarter. Burkhardt goes baseline right, and a strong move against Parham. Ball left wing, feeds it in the post. It goes to Burkhardt with a crossover step with the left hand. Four field goals, 10 points. Burkhardt leads all scorers. Rebound Sellen. Sellen goes coast to coast off the window. Got it to go from Letcher. 21-15, 6:50 to go. Back the other way with the left hand hanger. A shade to the left, guarded by Sellen. Back cut, beautiful back cut and play in. Sarda. Now we're 15 minutes in. Jackrabbits had a lead. Now trail by two on the road. And a nice jump hook by the junior out of Letcher, Maya Sellen. Big E's premier player at just 5'11". Larson inside with a nice jump hook. Looking inside to Sellen at the horn. Does it count? It appears it does count. 15 seconds into the third quarter, Irwin with the basketball, Sellen with 10 points, gives it off to Cascio-Jensen into Burkhardt with 10 points, gets a jab through the back. Now Sellen goes down the right side of the key and Burkhardt found her. Burkhardt with the conversion there and a long three by Agnew. 10 to shoot at the free throw line is Griglione. Now Agnew open three, got it. 5.5 minutes to go, third quarter. Jackrabbits having a hard time with that interior defense of Creighton this half. And a nice spin move with the left hand, Tyson. So the Jackrabbits trying to spread the floor, give them some room to operate underneath. Nice back cut and the conversion. Right angle, they back it out with 23 to shoot. Burkhardt finds Irwin, steps in for a three, got it. 14 to shoot. Creighton has had possession of the basketball for almost a minute. A long three, top of the arc, it goes in. Creighton scores the last eight of the game and stymies South Dakota State. And the Jackrabbits fall to 0-2 to start the season. Creighton 61, South Dakota State 48.